Okay. Oh boy, you guys ready? Oops, sexy.
A corpse should be left well alone. Secrets beckon so sweetly.
Nope, don't care. That does no damage. You know, I had a chance there. I actually had a pretty good chance, but, I just sucked. It's just I'm that bad. Yeah. Well, at least I'm not doing terrible damage. This boss is gonna be annoying if I'm dying a lot in the first phase. Yeah. Not too fun. And I'm hoping to get to the second phase pretty... That attack is impossible to parry. Okay. Am I still alive? Surprised I got that close. Okay. This might not be too bad. Okay. I actually like this fight, so I'm not gonna probably get upset unless something stupid happens. Doing? I'm not even close to where you're at. Oh, okay, just fucking infinite woods. I think I fucked up. Oh! No! Oh! nice. Dude, I can't believe I did that. One fucking hit away. Of course she has like infinite stamina, so she can just back away like 40 times and then do an attack, so. Yeah, just do two infinite poise attacks right off the rip. I love it. I love it. I just love how she has an attack that just has hyper poise. It's great. It's fucking great. I love it. Yes, scratch your ass. Yup. Fuck off. Oh my goodness, could this game be any more fucking terrible? Yes, I'm already dead. Could you fucking kill me already? Oh my fucking lord, that's like the second time now I should have killed her, but nope, she just fucking backs away and then doesn't attack instantly. Great. It's fucking awesome. I'm gonna try doing this without Beast Blood Pellet and see how impossible it is. Yeah! And then my weapon. Good thing I didn't use it. Oh. Fucking suck. Oh. Wow, okay. How am I still alive? I don't know why I just typed that one. Oh, man. I'm depressed. That should have been it. She should have been dead. But no. Or any better gem. Oh wait, Maria is not even a beast, so I can. What is Ken? I don't know who Ken is. I know beasts are beasts, obviously, but I never knew what Ken. Aliens, okay. Well, that would probably explain why I'm doing less damage. I'm using gems that are attack versus. Get the fuck out of here. That shit. Yeah. I should. Why do I. That did not hit me. That did not fucking hit me. You said. Dude, you said Orphan was never Ken. You said. I remember you said Orphan is not part of the kin. Yeah, let's get those girls. Yep, she always dodges. She always dodges when you do, like, one attack on her like that. What? How is that hitting? What? Heck on. Oh, I'm dead. And I'm a legend. I thought she was going to back away when I didn't attack, but that wasn't the case. Oh well. This last phase is annoying. Oh wait, I was going to do the boss without using a beast blood pellet. I need to buy more. Get 26. Oh, that'd be. I'm not gonna buy anymore. If I have to use more beast blood pellets, I'll farm them. On the wheelchair, guys. It's gonna suck, but I'm not gonna buy them. It's a good thing you can at least farm them, though. Thank God for that. I get past this, we're gonna be good. The only part that I worry about is Lawrence at this point, and then Garmin, and then Moon Present would be interesting if this thing will be. I'm not trying to do that again. I don't want to get to this one. I want to just attack. Oh. Okay. Guess I'll be getting those for a little bit. What? Fuck off, Marie. Dude! Why aren't you buffing, you slut? Oh. Fucking whore. What the fuck? I just want to get to Orphan. Like... I mean, to be fair, this fight is also fun. Orphan is the big boss that I wanna fight. See how really impossible it is. What are you doing? Yes, just keep doing the infinite poison attacks. Oh, let's just Watch this movie. Dude, it's so much better just to fucking go for attacks than get the visceral. Like, look how much damage I just did from that. Oh. Those attacks are so fucking stupid. Let me take this off the table. Oh, dude, she should have been dead like 10 minutes ago. Fucking. Alright, let's try this boss without a beast blood pellet and see how impossible it is. What just hit me, dude? I would have beaten her too if I had fucking beast blood pellets. I don't even believe it. I would have actually beaten her right there. What the fuck hit me right there? What in the fuck? Nothing touched me outside of the fire. This boss fight is like, I want to say it's unfair, but since, like, the fire phase is at the very end, it's almost like you barely see it. But it's almost unfair. This boss is amazing. That is so fucking... That is not even funny how fucking AIDS that is. Why is this boss fight so cancer sometimes? That attack is so unfair, it's not even funny. I'll try that. But you saw how fast I just destroyed her in the first phase and second phase. Maria, what's up? Dude, did you see how much damage that did? Holy fuck. Okay. That's right. Okay, I'm not doing that. Never mind. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. You can just destroy her faster anyways. I don't like that. And then you can... Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't like that strat. Now I can't even see the message because of the stupid ass Twitch thing. Target. Oh, you wanna check who's online right now? Oh, well, we're just gonna remove the chat. Now I can't even tell. She always does this. What are you doing attacking through her? Thanks, game. Yes! This game is fucking AIDS. I just want everybody to witness the retardation of this fucking game. That was fucking cool. Okay. What are you doing? I love how I'm behind her. Yep. Awesome. Game is so late sometimes. Up, you got the parry. Up, you're gonna get killed anyway. Up, you got a parry. Yeah, let's just attack right through her. You're completely behind her. Oh, she does super wide-ass swings, and it hits you anyway. You parry her, and none of her attacks come out. Up, you're gonna get hit by fire. This game is fucking broken. I don't even know what they were smoking to get this boss. Like, it's good, but there are so many broken-ass problems with this boss, it's not even funny. Let's already die right off the cliff. Like that! What the fuck is wrong with this stupid game? Okay, this boss is it. This fucking... I hate it so much. I don't like this boss anymore. I really don't. This isn't even fun now. It's just... I'm getting trolled. Yeah. Fuck. That does no damage. That's like in a normal attack. Oh yes. Yes, just have hyper poise all the time. Fuck off, Maria. Fucking bitch. I'm dead. Yep. That's like the fifth time now, I should have beaten her. Nope, just hyperpoise. I'm muting my mic. Unmuting my mic. I like how it's like the game decides whether or not you'll do good in this fight or not. Like, she totally just decides whether or not she'll do a poise attack or let you hit her fucking 5 times in a row. I don't understand why this game is so luck dependent on that. Like, That's the difference maker between a fast fight and a really shitty fight, you know, when people really speedrun this game. That this roll does like nothing. I'm dead. You know what I mean? Did you guys see that fucking hitbox? This is one of the worst bosses, like, mechanically wise, one of the worst bosses ever. That didn't even touch me. Like, yes, design wise, this boss is amazing, but mechanically wise, this boss is so fucking terrible. I'd rather fight Orphan. Guys can hear the music more than me ranting on this shitty boss. want to know what Miyazaki was smoking when he made this boss. Actually, I want to know what the people smoking were when they playtested this boss. That's what I want to know. Because I don't think this is Miyazaki's fault. I think he was like, oh, let's design this boss. And they were like, yeah, that sounds like a good idea. And then they made it fucking shit. That did not hit me. Oh, yeah, there it goes. I am so tired of fighting this boss already. I know at the beginning I said this was more like a fun fight. This is not even fun. I'm getting totally gypped by the game. And that's like the fourth time now. This has just totally killed my motivation to fucking play this game now. I could not care less whether or not I beat this or not, because, like, it's like either you get lucky or you don't. That's basically what it is. Either get lucky with her attacks or you get lucky with the hitboxes. That's about it. Like that. That is exactly what I'm talking about. Fuck off. I'm dead. Okay. Yep, I knew it. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew that was going to hit me, even though I not hitting me at all. Okay, you know what? You know what? You know what? Fuck these